Player 1. Camera. Most similar to that of a human, the camera presents a more focused and directed understanding of the space. The player might find that certain objectives or points of interest become easier to discover. The addition of uniform coloration aids in suppressing unnecessary detail. While each player may encounter a unique landscape at first, the player's advantages do not necessarily correlate to a specific landscape, but rather specific components found within each landscape.